Hello friends, welcome to IQ Pop. In this video I will show you a replacement of and upgradation of my laptop hard disk. My laptop is having a SSD 500 GB hard disk, and I am going to replace it by 240 GB Western Digital SSD. And this is a Lenovo 580 laptop. I had purchased this laptop in 2012. And it is having a i5 processor, so I think I should not throw this laptop out right now. I should upgrade it that I can use after upgradation 1 or 1.5 more years. So there are two screws to open this laptop. I have removed this screw and opened it. Now see, this is the hard disk. This is the hard disk here. So I have to remove this hard disk first. So there is two screw which I have to remove first to get out the hard disk from here. So I'm opening these two screw. Okay, it is opened. So I'll now take this hard disk out. Okay, it is simply plugged in there. So it is nothing, no rocket science. It's simply you pull it out, it will come out. So you can see this is the existing hard disk what I had. There is two screw, and there is two screw. The hard disk is attached with the frame using that screw. Okay, this is the package I have received from Amazon. I had purchased it from Amazon online. So I unpack it. Now yes, I'm showing it to you. Okay, so this is the bill, so I'm throwing it. Okay, so this is a Western Digital Green 240 GB 2.5 inch SSD drive. So I'm just taking the thing out. Yes, so now see, this is the 2.5 inch hard disk 240 GB. So I'm taking this one out of the packet. It looks nice. I think it will be set in the slot easily, where my hard disk in the hard disk slot, because numbers of time if the size does not match the SSD size and hard disk size, then it is going to be hard to set the SSD in your old laptop. But here it looks like it is set appropriately. So okay, so I have taken this one out. Here also see, there's screw holes are there to set the frame. First let me check it out whether it is adjustable in the space or not. Yes, it is adjusting appropriately, exactly. Yeah. So I'm again removing it, because I have to attach this one in the hard disk frame, this frame, then only it will be tight, and I can fix it in the slot. You can see the size of hard disks and ports, everything's are same, my hard disks and the SSD drive. So there is no doubt it will work. Okay, so I've inserted it and I am closing. Okay friends, so you have seen how to upgrade your existing hard disks or existing SATA hard disks with the SSD drive, and you can use your old laptop at least 1 or 2 more years, because most of us, we are having i5 laptops or even i3 laptops, so we can use them some more time. Thank you for watching. Like, comment and share and subscribe.